This may very well be the rarest thermal paste pattern that you've ever seen. Introducing the world's first 3D thermal paste pattern. That's right, in a world where two dimensions isn't enough to cool your CPU, this one will get the job done.